Which isn't really anything to brag about.
Yes,
not,
it is.
That not thing, very hard.
Well, that thing's awesome.
It is pretty awesome, I have to admit.
It is. You should do more of it.
No, it's fine. It's good. I'm getting with the fire, I think.
You can make a light go out again. If you wanted to. Let's take it out on the street. Or something. Start playing it on this chain. So one day you'll get discovered in the Hollywood movies.
But
you know the story.
But I live in Hollywood. Well, I used to live in Hollywood.
But
I don't want to go back to Hollywood.
But I live in Hollywood.
I want to get out of Hollywood. I'd rather still live in Hollywood than West Hill.
Do blow and murder hookers. You want that?
I realized today that hippos are very much like cows. They're like cow pigs. Or cow pig frogs.
They're water cows.
They're cute until they grow up. Then they're just ugly. But they do have birds on their backs. I thought that was just something that happened at Disneyland and in the children's books. But
birds actually do happen to perch on them.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
How lovely.
Yeah.
Nice codependent relationship.
Yeah.
And the 405 is in 2 miles. You guys, we just figured out for real, so we're back. And we're not that far.
Well done.
That is my orthodontist.
Well, it is my orthodontist.
It's the office of your orthodontist.
Yeah.
It's really the shell of your orthodontist.
No, the building is my orthodontist. Actually see there oh it doesn't show up on the camera. Well anyway, we passed right by this.
Yeah,